I'm never going to start this video. Bear with me, guys. I'm just enjoying being back with no roof. Oh, man. This is such a good car to hoon. What's up, guys? Welcome back to the SOL YouTube channel. And you join me on a fairly warm summer's day in the UK. We've got the summer back, all of the rain has stopped, so I decided to get the R8 out, warm the engine up and get the roof down because I've got two ridiculous videos going live right now and tomorrow. Tomorrow's video is the perfect sequel to my PlayStation remote control Nissan GTR video that I shot at Silverstone. It involves virtual reality drifting in real life. So make sure that you'll stay tuned for that video, because whilst it might not make any sense now, it is a ridiculous challenge, and I jump in the passenger seat with Luke Woodham as he tries to drift his own car, but in third person, like Grand Theft Auto. But today's video is just as ridiculous, because I'm very aware I haven't uploaded any drift content over the last couple of months or so. I've been doing a little bit behind the scenes, getting valuable seat time, but whilst I was out in Slovenia, there is a world famous drift car driver known as Bagsy, who drives an R35 Liberty Walk Nissan GTR that is running one of the largest V8s in existence, that is also attached to the largest turbocharger in existence. It is running around 1,000 brake horsepower. And on the first day in Slovenia, I met up with him. I jumped in his car for a passenger ride in the Nissan GTR. Then I met up with a professional drone racing pilot, raced a drone against Bagsy and Luke Woodham in their drift cars. And then Bagsy was kind enough to give me the keys to his Nissan competition drift car. And I got behind the wheel of 600 brake horsepower, naturally aspirated. It weighs around 1,000 kilograms. It is the first competition drift car I've ever driven. And I was doing it in Slovenia on a go-kart track. Go-kart tracks are this wide. And I'd just been handed the keys to a 600 brake horsepower naturally aspirated Nissan. Now, the video footage actually has pretty poor audio because the car is that loud. Luckily, Monster Energy had a camera guy on hand whilst I was in the driver's seat to capture it from the outside. So for those that have been wanting to see some drift content and to see how I've been getting on recently with my drifting, this is the perfect video, because a lot happens in the space of around 10 minutes. So ladies and gentlemen, enjoy my time in Slovenia, because I certainly did. I want to say a massive thank you for the invite from Monster Energy, and also thank you to Bagsy for allowing me to drive his car and giving me a passenger ride. I will leave all of his links and Luke's links in the description so you can go and check them out, because the cars that they've got are ridiculous, but what they do to them is even more ridiculous.
About the free
I'm still driving the car. Hold it. You ready for it? Go! This car brings out the child in me. I think the Lamborghini brings out the adult in me because I feel like I have to be very sensible and respect that car, whereas in this car, it's just so much fun to drive and all of the power is so accessible. Maybe, just maybe, there'll be an opportunity to drift this car other than in the Goodwood Festival of Speed car park. I'm working really hard behind the scenes on trying to create some really, really awesome drift content. Not just at a track, I want to go to like an abandoned industrial estate. I want to go back up to Sweden. I don't think there's much ice there at the moment, but there's probably quite a lot of areas that are good for drifting. So even though there isn't that much drift content, I am documenting everything that I can behind the scenes to bring you guys the Drift Diaries. Make sure that you're tuning in tomorrow for the ultimate virtual reality drift challenge, because honestly, you have never seen anything like it. It's a video that you guys need to stay tuned for. And then on Saturday, I take my Lamborghini Murcielago LP640 to SB Race Engineering to follow up the video that I did trying to work out what exhaust is already on my car. This weekend I'm at Salon Privé as well. It is all go on Supercars of London, so I will leave it there. Thank you very much for watching. Please give this video a thumbs up and subscribe if you haven't already, because it's not just Lamborghini content. There's R8s, there's drift content, there's road trips, there's a lot happening, as well as me trying to navigate myself around this roundabout. So I will see you very, very soon, guys. Take care. Thank you for watching. Thank you for supporting. I'll see you tomorrow. Goodbye.